key weapon for the Super Bowl champs is going under the knife, and his availability for week one is in question. Eagles wideout Alshon Jeffrey will undergo shoulder surgery to repair a full tear in his rotator cuff and is out at least 6 months. That's according to ESPN's Josina Anderson. Last year, the 28-year-old led Philly in targets, TD catches, and yards per catch. And he's one of several offensive standouts for the Eagles under contract for at least the next three seasons. He's joined by Zach Ertz and Carson Wentz on offense, and also Fletcher Cox and Malcolm Jenkins are signed through at least 2020 from the defensive side of the ball. For more on the NFL, let's head back to First Take.
Thank you, Doug. Drew Brees just turned 39 years old. Is the cliff coming? He's yet to sign a new contract. According to NFL Network's Ian Rappaport, Brees, then the Saints, expected to work on a short-term contract during the combine next week. What's interesting is that Brees is expected to ask for less money per year than Jimmy G, who just got a deal with the 49ers between $20 and $25 million. Stephen A., how much does Brees deserve?
I think that Drew Brees deserves $75 million in guaranteed money over the next 2 years, minimum. That's how I feel. Now, obviously, I'm not talking about what's plausible because you do live in the NFL that has a hard salary cap. Please don't get me wrong. I'm only highlighting Max, his worth. Drew Brees is something special. Everyone that knows me knows nobody comes before that bad man that he is, which is Aaron Rodgers. But you talk about somebody who's pretty damn close, it is Drew Brees. The disrespect that has been accorded to this man, Drew Brees, I can't tell you how blasphemous it is. I'm going to say it again. This is a guy at age 30. He's 39 years old. He turned 39 on January 15th, if I remember correctly. This season that Max was talking about, the dust was accumulating on the birth certificate, Drew Brees, time's running out, et cetera, et cetera. Molly Wood. 4,334 yards passing, okay? 23 touchdowns, 8 interceptions. Those are relatively pedestrian considering what he used to do. It's just that he didn't have to do it because he finally had a running game, okay? He completed 72% of his passes. For his career, he has thrown for over 70,000 yards. Oh, by the way, he's completed 67% of his passes for his career. And he could throw for 5,000 yards in his sleep if he had to. He doesn't have to now because finally they got a running attack for him. So I'm thinking about it along these lines. New Orleans Saints, how much do you believe in yourself? Defense has improved. Finally, they got a defense. Mm-hmm. Offensively, Michael Thomas is a bad brother. Oh, by the way, Kamara and Ingram are some bad brothers in the backfield. Your offensive line isn't shabby. What's the one thing that really captains the ship consistently? It is the greatness of Drew Brees, Jimmy Garoppolo, and Kirk Cousins, and all of these people who can't shine his shoes. Uh-huh. Drew Brees, give him what the hell he wants.
You spent your whole life watching sports, and sometimes I wonder, like, do you understand how this stuff works? It has nothing to do with his lifetime achievement. Not a lifetime achievement award. I mean, really, you want to go on about how Drew Brees is a first ballot Hall of Famer? Who doesn't know that? Who doesn't know that? How about this? You talk about how Aaron Rodgers is the bad man and everything. Put these three in order, the previous era. Tom Brady, Peyton Manning, Drew Brees. Put those in order, 1, 2, 3. Who comes in three? Or put these guys in order. Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers, Drew Brees. Put those three in order right now, 1, 2, 3. We all know Drew Brees is a first ballot Hall of Famer. We also know he's never been the best or second best quarterback in the league, but he is in that top tier. He's last among the elite quarterbacks.
He's been top three.
Everyone loves Drew Brees. So do I. You are paid in the NFL, even in terms of your annual salary, based on not only how good you are, but for how long they anticipate you'll be good, because they have to prorate your guaranteed money. So if you are 39 years old,
two years,
a lot of guaranteed money.
What's up with the two years?
Well, look, Part of the cliff that I talk about with Tom Brady might be psychological. Let's say Tom Brady becomes the first quarterback in history to defy the cliff. Is it impossible that Drew Brees then very quickly follows suit? I guess it's not impossible, but the odds are against it.
Well, can I ask
suddenly
there's
going to be two 41-year-old quarterbacks who can ball in the NFL?
Can I ask a direct question? Let's shove aside the next 5 years, even the next 3 years. Over the next 2 years, what's Drew Brees worth, Max? Don't give me cap. I understand that. I'm just saying, what's he worth in terms of his talents? Drew Brees, two years.
Would say next year, Drew Brees could easily be the highest paid player in the league. Beyond that, who knows? He's in territory that very few have ever tread.
If Max Kellerman is the general manager or the owner for the New Orleans Saints, okay? And Max Kellerman is presented. Remember, you have to project forward. Like you said, it ain't just about paying you for what you've done. It's about paying you for what we believe you will do. 2 years, Drew Brees ain't worth $75
million? 74 and a half.
All right, we got to go. Stephen, I'm
Thank
very
you.
Emotional about this.
Thank you.
Still to come, Max is going to tell you why it's not the major NCAA teams that you should be paying attention to coming down the stretch of this season. And is it a bad look for King James not to like Adam Silver's playoff seeding idea? We'll talk about it next.